Hallo, mein Name ist Thomas Nickel. Willkommen YouTube Monitor Tool Channel. Today I want to show you to install the new version of Monitor Tool. I wrote a new version for the new Strategy Quant 4.130 and later versions, and I can show you how to install this. Okay, first you have to download the version. You go to my website, click download link, and then next when you will ask for a download. I say download and download anyway. I click on this button and you can download the file. Okay, I say to the download directory and say download. It's downloading, it's ready. And next we can install this to my hard disk. Make double click on this version. And the installer starts. Installation is very easy. I've written an installer and he do this full automatically. Let's take a while. I think I close the other applications here. Go down, okay. I don't need the browser anymore. And close it. This is the installer window. Okay. I have downloaded the file from the internet. There's a security message from Windows. I go to weitere information and say download and call this program. Install wizard start. Installation begins. I say yes to the next menu. Next. And I say my location for the monitor tool. Normally I have installed all files in my Forex folder and here's my monitor directory. Okay, I say next. Create a desktop icon and the installation begins. Takes not so long. It's ready. Next step is to find the icon on my desktop. Here's the icon to start the monitor tool. So I make a double click on it and it start. The first step is to make a configuration of it. I go to File, in Main Menu, make Config, and I give my username, tnickel, E-Mail-Adresse, tnickel, also next is the E-Mail-Adresse, imx.de. So. The next is the Source DIR. I want to install some AAs on my MetaTrader. Source DIR is the directory where the AAs are placed. This is on my D directory on my hard disk, Forex and strategies for working here. Im Einsatz. Sigmill 17.0.40. Here's my directory. We can look in the directory what is installed in it. Go to in Tickmill, Forex, Strategien im Einsatz, Tickmill. You see, I want to install this EAs. This is GBP M5 MQL files. I just generated these files with a strategy quant and then want to install these files with 29 EAs. Normally I have to install this by hand, but it's too complicated. It takes too long to install this all by hand. So I have a monitor tool who can install this all. We have a name convention for this file. It have to be to start with a currency pair. Do you want to trade? In this case, we say GBP USD. And when a space, and next is the time frame you want to trade. This is M5. When a space, and when it's a magic number. And okay. These are my files I want to install on the system. It's okay. And I use this folder. Okay. For the configuration, I say, here's my main root folder, where all my A's are placed on my hard disk. Strategies im Einsatz in Java. Next is the MetaTrader root directory. This is the directory where all my MetaTrader are installed. I go to Forex and all my MetaTrader am MT4 directory. All my MetaTrader is Tickmill and Admiral Market, GE Broker, Pepper and something other. These are all my AAs. And I give this directory to the monitor tool configuration. MetaTrader root. This is SPC, D, Forex, MT4. This is my folder. Okay, this is the source tier folder where my A's are placed, and this is my folder where my MetaTrader are placed. Next, I can make my MetaTrader start at my empty portable. This means, I should use this. I should use this as default. Okay. It crashed, but it's no problem. I can start it again. That's a small bug. I have to remove it, but it's no problem. And go to config. And all datas are here. So. Next, I click on reload button and see there's nothing installed. This is a reload button. Show all data. First, I have to configure my system. This is my global configuration. Here's only the global directories where the source tiers are located or the MetaTrader are located. And I can say, start my MetaTrader portable. And next, I have to configure some MetaTrader, which one I want to install and I want to start. This is the normal MetaTrader. I want to install Tickmill 7040. This is the standard MetaTrader. I can click here on terminal.exe. And the MetaTrader will start. But I will do this with monitor tool. Okay. I go to click show all data and go add broker. Add broker, add an additional broker to my list of brokers. Here's the list of brokers in this place. And I click add broker and say this is an automatic account with automatic install. I name this broker Tickmill, for example. Tickmill with number 1740. This is a running number. Here's an info string. M5 EAs. Here's a short description. I can say something here. It's only for my information. Good EAs. Next, I have to say, where's the MetaTrader dir? So, I click here and he jumps to the location MT4. And I say, I want to install Tickmill 1740. 70,040. And go to this folder here and click OK. And it's automatically set to MQL4 directory. Next, I have to say, where's my source tier, where my AAs are located. I have to give the exact folder. And he jumps to the Strategien im Einsatz folder. Hinterklick Open this folder and say tickmill 70040. Here my IA is located. That's all. Configuration, here's the trade lot size. You can't change this here in this place. It's a very small trade lot size. Okay. And next I say install all AEs on demo or real account. Do you really click this? And he asked me if I want to do this. Because it's possible that some AEs are already located on this AE and on this MetaTrader, and in this case all AEs will be overwritten by the monitor tool. Okay, you make the installation ready. And I can say save config. And the MetaTrader is installed. I can click show all data. Okay, this are all data here noch. See all data and the MetaTrader is installed. Okay. If I click this button, I start all MetaTrader on my systems automatically. I click on this button, start MetaTrader, and wait some seconds, and I can see my systems. It takes a while because the monitor tool start jetzt as next the MetaTrader here. We can see in this window Tickmill started on Forex Terminal Exe. And this is the portable installation. And in this case, all the folders are on D disk. And you can see all the AEs on the left side here. This was already installed by the monitor tool. You don't have to do something. No configuration, nothing. And one additional program, this is the History Exporter. History Exporter take all the trades from the AEs and put this information into one file. And this file can be used by my monitor tool. Here you can see after some seconds, History Exporter is running. And yes, okay. And I looked over experts folder. And you can see some information on the AEs. We wait some seconds if we start. The problem is if you want to install 1000 or you have installed 1000 AEs on one machine, it's possible if you install 30 or 50 MetaTrader and you install on every MetaTrader 100 AEs and you click this button, start MT or MetaTrader. Then the system, the monitor tool, start all the MetaTrader at the same time. And all the 1000 AEs start at the same time. This can be a problem with a broker. Too many AEs coming at the same time to a broker. So I make a sleep, random sleep, for every AE. So you wait an interval between 130 seconds and 300 seconds. And after a while, the AEs are starting. You can click here. And it takes a while. I don't want to make a short break, so we don't have to wait too long. Okay, I think there's enough information for the installation at the moment. I can go to the directory of a monitor tool and say something about the files. I have installed this in C, Forex, monitor tool. There's a bin directory. In this directory is an error message. If an error occurs, here's a trace file. And here's some update information in this file. This is a batch to call this by hand. Oh. Here's small documentation. I have to rewrite this documentation, because this was an old version. Some config files. Here's the config of the monitor tool. Here are the broker information in this file. Oh. Okay.